I wish you would have got that on my cell phone.
So you're walking around.
I got a pinky cramp.
But you guys seem to like the stuff we're playing. Is that true? You know, believe it or not, we made these songs hoping you guys would like them. So
are they
great?
It's
amazing. So,
no, they're not. I can only say 30 seconds anyway.
I'm going to move on with these next two.
I can take you in the
back. We're really written back to back. What a blast! You guys are awesome. So, we got one more song for you guys. It's a short one, but these guys are going to change. We're going to go into a little bit of a different tuning here. I think you like Dudes? Dudes are great already. What's the matter with you?
I've been selling these in negative stigmatism. One person at a time.
Yeah. Well, I got a moment. I want to tell you guys something, though.
Well, I know.
Every single person in here has at one point or another had to deal with a tough situation, tough family member situation. There's been something in your life that has probably left you wanting a little bit more or a little bit of less. Well, no matter how low you get, you are able to achieve anything that you set your minds to. I can say that, and I am living proof, because my dream was to be on a stage. My dream was to play in front of people, and you guys have given that to me tonight. So again, thank you for being amazing. Thank you. Thank you for supporting your local musicians. Because if you don't